पैटर्न्स अ डेफिनेट ऑर्डर और सीक्वेंस ऑफ सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स इज कॉल्ड अ पैटर्न. पैटर्न आर क्रिएटेड व्हेन फिगर्स शेप्स ऑब्जेक्ट्स एट्सेट्रा अरेंज इन अ पर्टिकुलर ऑर्डर एंड रिपीटेड ओवर एंड ओवर अगेन. For making shape pattern, I am going to use a yellow colored square. Yellow colored square will be followed by a blue colored square, and blue colored square is followed by pink colored square. Pink colored square will be followed by yellow colored square, and yellow, you can see after yellow I am going to put which color? Yes, it is blue color. And blue color will be followed by pink color. Again, after pink, what color I will use? Yes, yellow color. Yellow color will be followed by blue and pink. Here you can see these three squares are repeated again and again. So our pattern is yellow, blue, pink. It is repeated again and again. Now let's make another shape pattern using circle. I am going to keep orange color circle followed by blue color triangle. And blue color triangle will be followed by green color triangle. And I am going to keep again an orange color circle, blue colored triangle, and followed by green color triangle. And again, I am going to keep orange color circle followed by blue colored triangle and green color triangle. Again, you can see that these three are making a pattern. Orange circle, blue triangle and green triangle are repeated again and again. So this is our pattern. Now let's make number and alphabet patterns. First, I am going to keep the number 1. Number 1 will be pairing with alphabet A. 1A. After that, I am going to keep 2B. Now you can tell me what will come next? Yes. 3C. And 3C will be followed by 4D. Here you can see there are number and color patterns. 1, 2, 3 and 4 are in blue color. And alphabets A, B, C, D are orange colored. Isn't it interesting? These are number and alphabet pattern. Now I am going to show some numbers. Observe them and tell me what number will come next. Here are three numbers. 2, 4 and 6. Can you tell me what number will come next? Here, by seeing these numbers, we can understand that there is a skip counting of plus 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. So, the next number will be 6 plus 2 is 8. And 8 plus 2 is 10. And 10 plus 2 is 12. So, here is a pattern of numbers of skip counting of 2.
Summary. A pattern is formed when a set of shapes, numbers, or designs are repeated over and over again. Wasn't it fun learning about patterns?